I'm Kim Sang-woo. This play is Billiard Room. So let me begin to explain about billiard. Do you know anything about billiard? Or did you ever play? Billiard was first made in the 400 BC. It came to Korea about 100 years ago, and it became very popular nowadays. But in Korea, the view of billiard is no good there. When we see old movies, the young people play billiard are mostly gangsters. Adults think that playing billiard is not a moral thing to do. But in 1998, it was selected as a subject in a Bangkok ASEAN game. Afterwards, billiard was presented in television, and later it was spread by broadcasters. Billiard is divided into three kinds: football play, river play, and skateboard. Football play is to put balls in the square, table, and kick it with a long tube. As it is simple, anyone can learn billiard easily. Young people like football play, adults like dribble play, and girls like pokeball. I like football play and pool. When I play billiard, I have fun and I think stress will come. Billiard is moving and thinking sports, so it is a very better hobby than play computer games. Anyone interested, play pool with me. It is welcome anytime and call me. Thank you.